Hey everyone, my name is Todd. I'm a product manager at Chili Piper and wanted to introduce you to two new features that are available through the Chili Piper dashboard. So I have this meeting between Bruce and Gaines that's currently booked on the 6th. First thing you'll notice when you open up that meeting is that the actions that were in the bottom right, we've moved here to the top right, like view in calendar and view in Salesforce. And that was to accommodate some space for these two new actions that I alluded to earlier. The first of which is reassignment. So because I'm an admin and because this meeting was booked on a queue with Gaines, I can reassign that meeting to anyone else on that queue. So as soon as you open this up, you'll see that myself and Chad are both busy at the time of this meeting, so I can't reassign to either of them, but I could reassign to Olu here. And with just a few clicks, this meeting is going to be reassigned from Gaines to Olu, and you'll see that reflected on the dashboard. So the second feature here is that for any meeting on the dashboard, I can now cancel it directly from Chili Piper. So by canceling this meeting, it's going to remove it from our calendar and remove the event from any CRM tool that I'm integrated with. It's important to call out that the first feature, which is reassignment, is only available to admins on workspace dashboards for meetings that are booked on queues, but any user can cancel any meeting, including those on their personal dashboard spaces, as you can see here.